Achieved with CryEngine 3.
Take my backup. Dane, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dane, Bandit, make the diversion. Profit, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you for the K-Vaults in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were gonna do the same to you? Sell? Those guys? Oh, forget it.
Warning. Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave.
Walking straight through the front door. Surprise is gonna be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. Let's do this quietly. They've got QRF teams on standby.
You hear that? Watch right back.
Shit, reinforcements.
Got your back!
Recon his last position.
Shooting! Move up! Was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah. Makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
Nice one. This is Cell's home front. They've got about 1, maybe 2,000.
The Sef?
Come off it, mate. The aliens are finished. You should know that by now.
What's going on here?
Thought I saw some.
Investigate!
Just made my job a little bit harder.
The entity zone is dropping.
taking over the world. We need you back in the here and now, boss. We need you to help us stop Cell.
There's more than your revolution going on here. I've seen this. Cell are toying with powers they can't begin to understand. Whatever they're doing, it's going to bring about the end of the world. We have to shut them down.
Let's get moving. One big sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. Lots changed. This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody can compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery.
Scanning sector 1 Delta 6.
Hold up. Minefield. Cells using intelligent munitions means they only blow up unauthorized, like us.